Have you ever seen a wrap like this before? Hey everyone, we are back again with another video, and this time we've come to a place in Birmingham called Yorker. It's a dark kitchen, so they had a little bit of seating on the inside, but we ordered over the phone and you can order on Uber Eats as well. We went for two items. We went for the French dip sandwich and we also went for the Yorkshire pudding wrap. Starting off with the French dip sandwich, it had braised beef in there, which was nice, onions, a cheese on top, which was all really nice, meaty, and that braised beef was melting your mouth. However, the baguette on the outside was a bit too hard for my liking. The dipping sauce with the gravy that they gave with it was really nice. It was meaty and hearty. I had to dip that sandwich in that gravy for every single bite. But moving on, the highlight for me was the beef Yorkshire pudding wrap. This had braised beef in it as well, but they had carrots, roast potatoes, and some pickled parsnip. I also got Algerian sauce in there as well, which was really nice. The one criticism I do have is that the wrap itself was a bit on the chewy side, but I thoroughly enjoyed this. So overall, I'm gonna give these guys an 8.5 out of 10. I would appreciate a follow and a like, and I'll catch you in the next one.